конец тебе! Давай, мочи!
Just had a crazy run. Reserve.
I just found a new stash thing. An interchange.
What'd you get out of it?
The only thing good was a D-fuel.
Oh, that's really good. Yeah. Keep those. You need them for your pickaxe trade.
Stash, I'm gonna have a lot more possibilities. Oh my god, I just shot him so many times. I find S&B ammo literally 24/7. I don't understand.
Me too. Most of the time I drop it for other stuff.
It's really good.
Case is good, but you can put key cards in it too.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna find any key cards in interchange. this is what I've started to do, is just I come in as a pistol, I kill scavs, I take their stuff, and then I put the best ammo I can in it, or like what I want. And then when we do raids later, I just bring that crappy stuff.
That's what I do. I don't buy any guns, almost never.
I buy grenades.
I'll do the trade grenades, but I almost never buy guns. I'll mod them. If I get a gun, I'll take it into, I put like a red dot on it, take it to a raid. And once I survive with that gun, then I'll put money into it.
I found another gold lion. Am I supposed to...
What?
I found another gold lion.
I don't think they're worth that much. I know I bought like 3 or 4 yesterday.
It's not a risk.
Okay. They're bronze lion. Oh, shit. Worth 140,000.
Yeah. I don't have any food, though. My guy's gonna starve to death.
That must have been value, because I thought I bought like 2 of them, but I didn't care how much they were.
How much are condensed milks going for now?
$15 to $20.
I've been saving them forever. I got like 40 of them.
Yeah, I was saving them too. But there's some questions. You need...
It's PS ammo. Like 6 shots to kill a scab with it.
I actually don't see any reason why you would need to do this.
Oh yeah. They use it for a quest or something and dehydrate you.
Mayo's better for that. It has dehydrated you 99%. I actually use mayo to level up my mama's apples.
I'm saying, this guy is that a skeleton? AK silencer that reduces recoil by 6. So accuracy by 1. It's not like we want to be accurate. We're gonna risk all the bacon to go and try and get that Goshen registers. It's like next to the go-kart track.
Huh. I have a map that has all the locations.
Yeah. I mean, there's always cool stuff in the stashes.
Way too many meds. I have 2 med boxes, 100% full. And then I have a bunch of loose meds everywhere. Just like reserve rounds went on, I picked up 2 fucking card kits.
Who's that flashlight? this? Bookshelves? Oh, it's food storage. Like a cassette player or something to this. Like, you can't, you like lose all your peripheral sound or something, but like, you gain, I don't know, like endurance or something. Like, your stamina doesn't drain as fast. That'd be something cool. You know, like when you're running and stuff, like you ever run like track? Like if you're just running with nothing else, like you get tired. If you run with music, like you run like way up. Have been dropping like crazy in the day, thanks to the last couple days.
А, вот тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно.
You actually do get a decent amount of money by deconstructing your guns and selling them to the traders.
Yeah. There's a certain order if you do. You get a little more. Basically, what I do is I start to see how much a gun's worth in the market. And if it's within like 5,000 of the traders, I sell traders.
See, that's too much hassle. I'll just take off like silencers and stuff, anything I know is like really expensive. But you just click disassemble and sell them. Like, because usually when you sell a gun, like outright, you get like 20 or 30K. But if you sell it individual parts to the traders, you get like 70, 80. Sure.
I didn't know it was that big of a difference.
I have to double check, but I remember last time I got bought. When I get back and I just deconstruct these, I'll check.
Yeah, write it down. Do some math.
I usually do some head math, some guesstimations.
Scab has a VSS. Dude, I'm getting like 3 or 4 VSS scabs a week. It's crazy.
I think if I did a fully geared run, I'd probably just open the registers instead of like secure a store, take all the money out of the registers. my lord. Oh my god. Sir, there's three people walking right next to me, and they haven't noticed me yet.
PMCs?
Yes, I'm at the registers. I was looting them, and I heard footsteps. I was sending a text messages, and I look up, and there's a guy, and I was like, oh, a scav, and I pointed my gun at him. And I was like, oh, two scavs. Oh, three scavs. And then they're walking around looting, and I'm like, oh, shit. And they're literally walking circles around me right now, and they haven't noticed me yet.
You trying to hide?
I think if I toss a grenade over there, I would kill two of them, but the third one's missing. If I die, I don't lose much, honestly. I lose my money. I'll toss all this shit behind here, and I'll come back for it if they're dead. That's the game plan.
Oh my god, this streamer has a whole crate full of like 9 killer armors.
I wonder if they thought I was a scav. Like, maybe they were scav players. One left, he was looting. I think his buddy got fucked up. It's all down to the Sega shotgun. I've weakened them as much as I can.
You said there's two of them, right?
There's three. I threw a grenade at two of them. And then I just shot the one guy who was looting his friends a second ago.
I thought you had a lion on you.
Oh no, he still got some, fuck. There's still something else going on. There might be more than that. Yeah! Oh, I got him. I fucking got him with my last bullet. I need everything. Immediately. Give me everything. Fuck. Fuck that. Give me your pistol. Give me your pistol! BP. I got shit for recoil. Okay. Stay calm. Stay calm. Take the meds. Take the grenade. There's a lot of good guys going on. Take that shit. Drop that, take this. The other clip of ammo. There we go. The bandage. There's a guy healing somewhere. Oh, we're knocking stuff off these guys, so we should be able to live. I knew better. He was waiting down the hall.
Oh, you died?
Yeah, I thought he shot the other way. Cause, okay, so I knew the third teammate was probably in that computer hallway. He didn't push me. I finished looting. I ran around the corner. He popped shots. He, like, full auto spread. And A scav yelled to my left. So I was like, that was a player. But then I heard the scav and I was like, maybe it was a fucking scav? And so I decided to like peek and see if it was a scav and I got shot in the back again. But in any case, I still made profit, so.
I can do a scav run.
Harrison Ford. Oh boy. Two bears. See, what I was gonna do if I didn't think it was a scav right there is I was gonna throw a flashbang to the right into that doorway. But I get sidetracked very easy. Character is heavily wounded. Always bring that one grenade, bro. Legit though, I'm a little mad I didn't get to keep my money. I think I'm gonna bring a wallet with me.
Sounds good. I would bring a doc's case, actually.
I can't believe they didn't see me. Well, I don't know. Let me look at this. So, key tool
the wall
gives
is
you
weird,
one, two, three.
There's only four slots.
You get a 4x4 and a key ring, and you get a 4x4 on a doc's case. And you get, where'd it go? You get 4x4 from a wallet, so you get more room. For everything in total, you get more room with a wallet. But if you want to hold more money, then you need a docs case. But I doubt we're going to be getting in like 2 millions and stuff.
I'm about to do some math on this VSS. See how much more I get from a
real hard
selling.
Math. Wait, hold up. On a VSS? Idea key. It's 100K for an idea key. Come on, man. I'm gonna spend that much time in idea. I kind of train myself to click S and stuff when I'm like sprinting. I keep forgetting, and it's gonna get me killed.
What does S do?
It makes you stop. Like if you just let go of the move key when you sprint, your guy will like come from a sprint to like a jog to a walk. But like if you press S or like I think A and D work as well, your guy kind of it's kind of like when you press C, like you can press C as well and it's faster. It's just that sudden stop jerk, yank your weapon out. But then I probably need to do power jumps instead of sprinting as well because you move faster when you power jump, but it uses more stamina. So instead of like sprinting up to somebody, like if they're like healing around a corner and you want to like sprint in and shoot them, you have to like, I need to start jumping into there.
Weird. I can sell the Jaeger for 51,000, but if I sell it to Peacekeeper, I can get 54,000. And right now, I can easily sell it for 52 on the market.
Say what? That's, I'm sorry. I just keep like texting and stuff, and I'm like not paying attention. I just, you're doing something.
So, right, 53, almost 54,000 if I sell it to trader. So now I'm gonna put it on the, I'm gonna take it apart, and I'm gonna see what I can get.
Can't believe those guys didn't see me.
still there?
Yeah.
I'm done with the math. So, DSS, it had a, like a cheap scope on it, not a very good one. So, the cheapest on the market was 52,000. And then the cheapest, and then the most a trader would give me would be 53,877. Right? So, so just under 54,000. But if you break everything down and you sell it to the best trader, it's 57,676. So you're actually, let me see. So you're actually making just under 4,000 more by taking it apart. Does that seem worth it?
I mean, it's pretty simple for me to.
Well, you would have to. I'm not sure. I would have to do it with like two other guns and see if the same trader buys it for the same amount. But. Let me see who sells it for the most.
It's just about this. Come here.
So basically, what you would do is you wouldn't sell anything to prefer. You break it down and sell stuff to a skier, Jaeger, and a mechanic. You wouldn't sell anything fucking Jaeger. You would just sell. You would sell the actual gun pieces. The mag and the stock, the mechanic.
Spamming fire at me, pistol boy. Look at that. Three aim shots to your spammed clip. Get a TT. Sorry, I got into a pistol battle. Continue.
Aw, shit! нехороший вы, блядь, человек.
Ooh, this shotgun kinda decked out a bit.
Oh my god, he's a bad shot. Oh my god, I'm empty. Give me my knife.
No, блядь, да где я, сука? Эй, а ты куда?
No leg. No. I couldn't bait him in. I had a blackened leg. I swear I should have hit that shot.
Yeah!
Skier level 3.
Just hit 5 mil. Again.
Dang rat. It's only 145,000 for a Maska helmet.
For what?
For a Maska helmet. Like, that's not bad.
Did you get one?
Yeah, I just bought one. I'm gonna use it with my airframe. Or not my airframe, my AK. 145,000 for that, though, I don't think's bad, because the new level 4 helmet is like 140,000. Level 4 face shield, everything else. Of course, I'm gonna be like severely deaf, but. Would have. But now I want to get some good armor with it, so that's where the money's going to come in. To sell a lot of crap. Every time I get this cleared out, it just comes back.
You clear what out?
Like my inventory, every time I clear it out, it just comes right back.
Yeah, it doesn't matter how much cases I get in shit, it's because I don't run as many raids as I need to be, and I don't die a lot. And when I do die, a lot of times it's bullshit gear. Because I only run my best gear when I'm full, and when I have a whole squad.
I do it all the time, or at least I used to.
Go ahead.
Oh no, I was saying I think if you're looting like the most expensive items that you have to get, in really high dangerous areas, and you're not confident that you're gonna win, maybe not bring the best stuff. But if you're gonna be basically like taking your time and looting like a bulk for profit, I feel arming up is pretty solid, because like then you're not really expecting to really get in a huge fight, but in the case that you do, like you're prepared for it. It's like not a big deal, because those guys who usually are out there in the boonies, they don't have a ton of crazy gear, but if they do, then it's
yeah. My playstyle is weird. I'm a low risk player. I would always go the lower risk way. If I see someone, I'll literally wait until I get a perfect shot. I'm not gonna shoot if they're moving or anything. If I don't think I can kill them, I won't shoot. Which is bad, because then I don't get as much gear from players as like maybe like you. like you saw those two players earlier today at the cash registers, I would have fucking booked it. I'd have been gone.
Well, I almost did, bro. That was the thing. It was like, you just don't, like, you. I have to take this clip and, like, post a link to it to Discord, and you can watch it. But basically, I was just at the register, and they were walking by me. And you know those lockers in Goshen? I don't know what's back there, but apparently there's something back there people loot. Because every time we go there, our teammates run back there and try to get something.
Lockers?
Yeah, there's some lockers by the cash registers. Any case,
I like lockers. They're really good.
I don't know what's in those. Like, I've never seen anything to loot over there.
Nothing particular, but there's a lot of small items that are worth a lot.
Oh, well.
I don't think you. I don't think you
well,
go
had,
for that.
They had a bunch of. Big items. Well, I go for computers and stuff generally.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You're going for like the big name items that you know are worth a lot, but I'll get the fuck out of some fucking bolts that are worth 1,500, that are worth 15,000 pieces.
I was the one who got bolts and stuff first. Oh, I don't know. But they're not worth 15,000 anymore. They were like 8,000.
Worth like 10, yeah.
They
but
started
still.
Dropping in price, and that's why I started going for graphics cards and stuff. But,
They're still worth like 8,000 or 9,000.
Yeah.
You need like 2 or 3 of those. And just small stuff. I'll go for small stuff.
Well, they had like foul, like 50-round foul clips and stuff on them from somewhere. I don't know. But,
Kibba probably?
Maybe. But they were like, they walked through there and like one of them kept walking to the computer room area. And then two of them went to the lockers, and they were sitting back there, and like they hadn't moved or did anything or walked across. They were just sitting behind a locker for like five minutes. I was like, "What the fuck are these guys doing?"
5 minutes? That's a long time.
No, like they were just sitting. Yeah, like, I didn't see them walk out or whatever. I was like, "There's no way they just are sitting back there." And I had a grenade because I've been bringing like one grenade with me, and I was like, "You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna toss this grenade." And I just chucked it, and I ran as fast as I fucking could. And I went behind a register. I didn't have any armor or nothing. I went behind a shelf. And because I was full up in loot, I was just like, you know what? I'm going to risk it. Fuck it. And I dropped my rig and stuff on the ground. So if they killed me, they wouldn't get all the stuff that I had found. And then I ran back over there. And then I saw a dead guy. And then I saw Shadow or something right there. And I was like, is that a player? I don't fucking know. Like, I creeped up. I was like, you know what? I think it's a player. I'm just going to shoot him. And I had like 4 rounds left in my pistol. And I got shot him. And it hit him in the face, I think. And he like looked at me. And I shot him again. And he like shot back at me. And he went back and I shot again. And then like I ran out of pistol bullets. And I was like, okay. I'm like low on all kinds of ammo. I still got this Sega shotgun though. So like I took a Sega shotgun and like I was creep walked up there. And I heard him heal. Or no, like we got into another fight. I just sprayed every shot of that Sega shotgun as fast as I could. And then we're setting around and I was like, what the fuck do I got left? And I still had like an AK with a couple clips or like bullets in it or something. Or maybe I had one left in my pistol. I had something with like 2 bullets left in it. And I heard him start healing. And I just fucking sprinted as fast as I could around the lockers. And I was like, fuck you. And like shot him. And yeah, then I looted him. And it's like, I knew that guy was going to be in that fucking hallway. But I'm stupid. So I was like, yeah. But I wish I could have got the first one I did when I found that kill a helmet or whatever on that dude, because I felt like I was like a tank. I literally, my whole body was red and zeroed out on HP, and there was like 2 guys just shooting me with riddles of bullets, and I was just sitting there with my drum clip just like as many shots as I could. So I was like, I'm gonna fucking die, but I'm gonna try to get anyone I can. Yeah, I can't see, I'm fucking blind, I'm out of water. And, like, I was just tanking shots. I guess they were shooting me in the face, maybe? And that's why I wasn't dying? But, oh, it felt great. Honestly, I think I gotta end the stream to to post it on YouTube, and then I can put it in the chat. If I'm thinking correctly. So let me do that.
One second, I gotta go get my credit card. I'm about to buy this MP5.
I was gonna spend too much money on her.
Come back.
That's something I have a hard time with, is like freaking body armors and stuff, man. Like, anytime I get high resistance body armor, I take more shots, but the armor just gets destroyed. And it costs so much to fix. These go up to 62. Oh, that wasn't even the armor I was gonna get. Fuck. I'm stupid. About to go broke.
Hey.
What's up?
You wanna do are you in raid right now?
No. That's...
You wanna do a scav run on reserve?
I guess I can, but I don't really have inventory space for anything.
Never mind.
Going 2 or 14?
Let me see. I backed out. 14. I think reserve is dark at night. I may have like probably like 13 or 14 open squares.
Aaron, I'm looking for group.
Give me a second, get back in there. I have a decent scat too. I think like some type of AK. My reserve runs are normally pretty quick. As a scav, normally I extract manhole without a back. It just depends on what all I get.
Taking a while.
Yeah, we'll do it till 6 minutes. I mean, it's really hard to scav in it as a reserve. It's everyone doing it. I think we're loading in now. Let me know when you're in. I'm already here. What type of gun do you have?
AK.
I see you. I'm behind you. Alright, let me know when you're ready. We're gonna go tour. I wanna go see if we can get, them picked up.
I got a checkpoint key. Military base, checkpoint gatehouse.
I'm not sure where at that. You want me to Google it real fast?
Yeah, I don't know what it does.
What's it called?
Military base checkpoint key. I got MMT ammo.
It's a quest. One weapon rack, one grenade box, and two wooden boxes.
I don't even see this ammo type on there, but fuck it. Where are we going?
Oh, it's at Customs. It's the fucking hut at Customs at Military Checkpoint. You know what I'm talking about?
I think so. Are we going somewhere? Yeah, you...
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
I'm right next to you.
I don't see you.
I think you're disconnected or I'm disconnected.
Weird. Oh yeah, it's fine. But yeah, it's at the... At Customs, there's a sniper in like a little tower. Can you see me now?
I can see you before, you're just sitting prone by a wall.
Oh, one of those just missed it. Maybe me, I don't know. But I'm going to get the loot. I keep going along that building, and all the way around, there's a small, like, kind of orange or red building. And on the other side of that is manhole.
Oh, I definitely disconnected. You can kill me and take my bag or whatever.
You just pair it on my screen.
Yeah, I just like my stuff's disconnected, so
maybe I'll go back and check. I'm gonna check for some graphic shit over here. I grabbed his card. I'm extracting that. I'm about to try to extract. Yay. I added a fourth video card to my big farm, to my big one farm, and it decreased my farming by 30 minutes.